Okay, I'm back, and I'm scared, because where we last left off, I was right here, and I almost died, but I didn't totally evade capture, because now I gotta get back up, and I gotta safely return, so this may or may not be the last few minutes of this world. I'm, like, really scared, actually, because I don't want to die. I have plans for the home. Oh, my God. Oh my god, okay. You know what? I'm gonna do the thing where I'm gonna mine upwards. But I'm gonna be careful about it, so I'm gonna go two ways. This is definitely safer. It's nighttime. I'm gonna have to wait. I can't risk it. I'm also gonna have to make some torches. I'm gonna have to live down here for a bit. I don't even know what my plan of attack is when I even get up there either, actually. Because there's still going to be creepers, and the spiders are, I mean, I don't know. Okay, it's daytime, but I don't know if I should even go up there. Also, I don't even know if I'll be safe, like... Okay, I'm safe getting back to the surface, that's the good part. And my house is right there. All I need to do is I need to get in, and I need to cook the pork chops I have, and then I should be good. I swear to God, if there's any creepers here, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, there's one. At least there's something in here. I'll take that more than anything else. I'm gonna kill. So I need to make food. What happened last time? Why did I almost die? Well, I assumed that torches stopped the mob spawners, but they didn't. So I kind of just I made a trap for myself. I basically opened up the mob spawner, and then they started attacking me. One of my plans today is to get some windows, and I'm gonna actually finish the house. And I swear, so many animals killed themselves in the cacti. Last time I got like pig meat, and this time the cows are hopping in like there's pounds of wheat just waiting to be consumed. And why does the gold look so weird? Whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot the sulfur. God, I don't know why anyone would spell it. Oh, wait, I can make TNT. Can I? Hold on, let me make sure this is the right recipe. This'll be awesome. Oh my god, there's TNT. I don't think I should be using this. I'm already, like, kind of scared of everything right now, but I'm scared of the mine. Here we go. About to explode, boys. Phew. Dang, that was big. Oh wow, there's lava there. What's up, homie? Maybe there's diamonds here. Yeah, I'd be like fooling myself. Nice. Yeah, there's no diamonds here. What is that sound? What was that? Is that you? It's just water. It's not like it's a bunch of wheat seeds. It's literally just water. You have no reason to be this excited about water. God, sometimes chickens, dude. They have no brains. I'm gonna work on the house right now is what I'm gonna do. I don't know how I'm gonna design this. All I know is that I would like to use the stairs. The stone ones. I know what I could... Thank God there wasn't ground there. Also, every time I step on gravel, I feel like I'm gonna get blown up by a creeper. So let's see if any of the mechanics of sneaking works in this game. I can't do that. Why can't I do that? What's the... I can do that. I don't know what the difference is, but you know, I'll take it. Like, dang it! I could just do this. But would that even look good? Maybe, actually. Let's see how that looks from down here. No. We're gonna have to just make them overhang and then put the wood and then connect it all. It's gonna look nice, okay? It's gonna look great. Okay, I did it. Now, let's go make some wooden stairs. And when I mean some, I mean a ton of wooden stairs. It's gonna be... Ugh, it's gonna be, like, insane. Damn. 40. I mean, I'm not mad. 40's a decent number. I just need more wood. That's all I need. Please, just hand me the wood. Hey, look, more pigs died. Nice. I forgot that there's no eating animation. It's just, oh, you just kind of gobble it up, and then it's just kind of gone. Oh my god, this is gonna take so long. Why are you doing this to me? Why? Oh my god. Oh no, I dropped it all the way down there now. Come here. Wait. Here's what you're gonna tell me. Whenever you break a wooden stair, it comes off as a plank. This is what you're telling me currently. That's wonderful. I love that. And then we just go down from there. Yeah. That works. And I'm taking damage when I should not be. I remember what happened last time, remember? I almost died. And I'm just being so reckless about it. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Lol, MLG water bucket. See, it looks awful, but actually I can do this. I can't do that, actually, apparently. They don't have upside down stairs. This won't look nice at all, but honestly, wait, hold on. Watch, do they drop us wooden planks? They do, that's so dumb. Ladders and doors are not, like, effective crafting at all. So, like, you know, whatever. There you go. And two. There you go. This works. Yep, and then we go, wait, can you? What? I don't even know if you can do that in the newer versions. That's awesome. I'm gonna get an axe. I'm gonna chop down a bunch of trees, and then I will skip ahead to when I have done more of the house. I wonder if I can make a time lapse of this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Nope, 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 stop. Nope. I don't like how you shoot. So overpowered. And you just dropped one arrow. Oh my god. Okay, the outside of the house is done completely. We have the roof in. It looks pretty good for what we have. Now we gotta get the inside with the actual roof of the inside. That's for another day. I think I'm gonna call it a day now. I think I got some good progress. I made some TNT. I made this epic house. I think that's enough. Guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And hopefully, I'll see you next episode where I survive.